Well, I'm a painter and I'm an illustrator. I really try and work with like a everyday life of people, and I really try to make drawings that people can look into and recognize something in themselves in. Well, I was asked to do a picture of for this talk, and I just thought like this would be a nice and simple way just to show like me talking, so hopefully people get the idea, you know. When I do my work, I usually call myself Mormor.